Hi guys, welcome to PassFab channel. In today's video, we will show you how to unlock iPhone without passcode and Apple ID. For some reason, your iPhone might be disabled. To fix this, connect your iPhone to the computer and open PassFab iPhone Unlocker, then pick Unlock Lock Screen Passcode feature. Click Start, then follow the instructions on the interface to put your iPhone into recovery mode. Press and hold the power button and home button at the same time. Release the two buttons when the screen shows connect to iTunes or computer. Download the firmware. Then click Start Unlock and wait patiently. Now, the screen passcode has been removed successfully. If your Find My is on before removing the screen passcode, there will be an activation lock. Just enter your Apple ID and passcode to activate your iPhone. But what if you can't remember your Apple ID or passcode? Open PassFab Activation Unlocker and click Start. Read the agreement and click Next. Click the link of Jailbreak tutorial and go through the article. Then, click the two links to download Jailbreak tools and run Rufus. Insert your USB. And click Select. Choose the ISO file you downloaded and click Open. Click Start to burn your USB. Select Write in DD image mode and click OK to confirm. Then restart your computer. Press F12 to enter boot options. Select USB storage device. Click Start to put your iPhone into recovery mode. To enter DFU mode, follow the instructions on the interface. First, click Start. Then press and hold the power button and home button together for a few seconds. Release the power button but keep holding the home button. Release the home button when the device enters DFU mode successfully. Open PassFab Activation Unlocker again. Click Start, and read the agreement. Click Next to confirm. Press Start Remove button. Now, you can enter your iPhone without passcode and activation lock.